Man, I'm up to something. Ooty-la-dee-do, thank you all for coming. I hope you like the show, cause it's on a budget. So ooty-la-dee-do, yeah, come on, here we go, yeah, come on.
Here we go.
So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know.
Hi, I'm Steve. I drive a car. It's in a tree. Just kidding, my name's not Steve. I'm filing for an extension on my taxes because I didn't pay them, and I'm not going to. Cause
that's the way I like to live my life.
I'm skipping work again. That's because I don't have a job. The mailman was late today, and she was actually a woman. And she said,
"That's the way I like to live my life. And I know that everything's gonna be just fine."
I don't remember why I first saw the mountains, but they've always been here. Now that I see them, I'm wondering why they're there. But they're here. I can't climb them. But I can.
Cause that's the-
Hey, here's the mail. Dear Steve, that's not my name, but whatever. Dear Steve, how did you climb this mountain? Well, I'm glad you asked that. It's part of a two-step program. Find the mountain, climb the thing.
That's the way we can get things done, and that's how I do it. It's easy and simple, cause you know what to do.
Bye, I'm Steve.